Did you borrow your friend's computer to check your Gmail or grab a file from your drive, and now you're unsure if you logged out? Or do you just have that nagging feeling that someone else might have access to your account? Either way, this video is a must-watch if you want to manage your devices on your Google account and boot out any unwanted systems that shouldn't have access to your info. Now, without further ado, let's get the ball rolling. Fire up your web browser and head on over to myaccount.google.com. Log into your account if you haven't already and double-check that you are logged into the correct account if you have multiple ones. Once you're in your account settings, you will see a dashboard like this one. Head to the left-hand side menu and click the Security tab. Scroll down until you see the header in the middle that says Your Devices. Here's a list of all the devices and browsers you're currently logged into with your details. Click the Manage All Devices link to get more info. The box with a blue-white checkmark shows the device you're using right now. All the other boxes contain details on other devices you're logged in with your Google account, including their operating system, location, last use, and browser. If you want more info on a specific device or browser, click the arrow to expand the view. Let's say you're unsure about a device on the list that looks sketchy. Click the arrow to expand the view and decide if it's a valid login or not. And if not, click the Sign Out button here. And if you need more information, the Help button here might give you additional insights. Repeat the process for other devices or sessions you want to boot out. And just like that, you're done. Congrats! You just took control of your Google account devices and made them a lot more secure while keeping your private information, well, private. Was this tip helpful? Then please give this video a thumbs up and check out my Google Workspace playlist for even more guidance. And if you're ready to set your business up with the right tools, check out my top 10 business tools video here. The choice is yours. I'll catch you in the next video. See ya!